afternoon, guys. Today is 19th October. I'm gonna start to spray post beam. We have to spray some herbicide like a glyphosate Roundup and Cletodine, I think, yeah, to kill the corn volunteer. So now I have to fix the sprayer. There is a small pump for wash the bottles right here, air pump. I'm gonna fix that pump now. So here we go. Fellows, I already fixed the pump right here. This air pump over there. I already fixed it, so now it's working. And I fill the tank with the water just for clean. Spraying in my grandpa's field, spraying some herbicide, Roundup. That's the forest. Using now auto steer. Everything is running good. I hope. Sounds good. Our beans is very healthy now because the weather, it's raining good. High temperature now.
It's Friday.
I think in the afternoon I can spray today. If the sun show more. I think I can spray in the afternoon. Now I will fix the one solenoid in the boom. And I have to see if I can fix or I have to buy a new one. But I think I can fix. Here we go.
This solenoid right here doesn't work.
So guys, I already fixed this solenoid. I make a weld right here in these wires. Then I put some glue to make like a plastic stuff right here. Just for make it more stronger, this part. So, I think I will start to spray an hour ahead, maybe. Here we go. Here we are. Spraying this Friday. We are running good. But the soil is a wet a little bit. Because we got a lot of rain last day, yesterday, to be honest. My house, our farm, my father's farm, like our interstate. That way